We're all friends here.
Friends don't kidnap other friends, computer specialists.
Situation is severe. Severe methods were called for.
This is sounding less and less like an apology, Braddock.
I don't apologize for doing my job, and I'm not here to coddle you.
I'm Alan Mateo, CEO of Oahu Water Supply, and I think I can explain.
Someone should.
2 days ago, we got a ransom demand on our internal server. The threat was credible, and we're given 48 hours to pay.
So the dam release that killed Petty Officer Priestley was a proof of concept play?
Your sailor was collateral damage.
Not the way I'd word it to his family.
Of course not. My guys were already en route when it happened, but as you know, it made a big noise.
You should have alerted NCIS.
Clock was ticking. There was no time.
Time enough to stage Ernie's abduction.
How much are they asking for?
$5 million, or they shut down our system and we potentially lose all water and power on Oahu.
We have a few hours left to track them down and eliminate the threat.
Or just spitballing, we pay the ransom, which we're ready to do.
The official position of our debt is we don't pay or negotiate with ransomers.
The official position of my board is that you can't stop us.
But Mr. Mateo here is willing to delay the payment a little longer in order to give us a fighting chance in the spirit of cooperation. Right?
We're giving you a little rope.
Well, my team's here to help.
FBI, too.
Now, look, I don't need more cooks. What I do need is to figure out how the suspects gained access to the system.
According to Ernie, the source of the attack was some sort of pineapple.
Like the fruit?
You know, like a Wi-Fi router, giving the suspects access to the system.
Someone would have had to put a physical device within our network.
Give Jesse and Kai a heads up. We need to track this pineapple down.
We have 3 hours and 20 minutes left. Let's make it count.
I have a responsibility to my customers. Braddock doesn't seem to understand. I can't let service go down.
Considering the military makes up a big part of your customer base.
And considering a Navy sailor was killed on your company's property.
You should continue to cooperate.
Do you understand what happens if the power grid goes down? It wouldn't be some sort of rolling brownout.
No, it would be catastrophic.
Every service you have, gas, communications, food, medical care runs on electricity. The island would be paralyzed.
Followed by a steep uptick in crimes, fires, possibly mass panic.
Okay, that all sounds bad, and that's why our focus is to find the people responsible and to stop them. But if you want to pay the ransom...
Then I end the threat. Full stop. I'm sure you're all great at your jobs, but I'm trying to be too. I need to discuss with my board.
Guy's just covering his ass.
Well, I'll try and say it from his point of view.
His point of view is to pay off the ransomer so they can do it again.
More complicated than that.
No. Sometimes there's no nuance. It's just right and wrong. I'm gonna go check on Ernie.